Hello, buddy, it's Killadile here, and it's now time for the final brawl before the end of the year. Last time I did Beerus's Infinite History, almost said story. Ooh, that was close. And now, if anyone was paying attention to my last one, or last time I did this, I hinted at the end who was my last one. Of course, that person is Goku. Yeah, I figured might as well end this off here. Heck, I almost decided to look something up because I figured I'm trying to get the infinite title. So I looked at my thing. It's like, huh, why are these not filled in? And I realized you got to do a separate character that doesn't go along with the like branches in the history. And I'm like, oh, that's interesting. So yeah, enough of me talking, but hopefully this is going to be a two-part episode again. I'm going to listen to like the cutscenes and that, you know, that stuff, because, you know, yeah, might as well. I mean, I know it's going to be redundant, but why not? This is the last one. This is Goku, the main character to the Dragon Ball Z history. He was always running the show ever since he was first released to Super when he came popular. Or when Super came out and become pretty much the strongest Saiyan ever. But yeah, anyway, that's enough of me rambling. Let's get on to this.
Hey!
One last time. I know some of the stuff's gonna be redundant, but you know.
Last.
You can skip over it.
I've been waiting.
Demon God Digra.
What do you want? Why are you standing like that?
Do you not see who's in front of me? So like, yeah, like I just said, yeah, the whole redundant thing. But I'll try not to repeat any of the lines I said before. I mean, especially with the ones with Beerus, because, you know, he's not here this time around. And of course,
Supreme Kai of Time, you wanted to see us?
Trunks, does that look like Supreme Kai of Time?
What? Is there something on my face?
I know this is an illusion just once again, but, you know, to me, it's not an illusion. To them, it's not. For them, they're seeing the Supreme Kai of Time. For me, I'm seeing Demigra. But, yeah, so you'd think that he would remember the guy who mind-controlled him.
Who else could possibly have called you?
Gee, I don't know.
Toki Toki has gone missing. And I want you to help me find him.
Okay, maybe some stuff will be redundant. What, did you eat him again?
Supreme Kai of Time, you've been a little harsh on Toki Toki, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, you ate him once.
Intelligence is good, but it has its faults. Something evil dwells within you.
Thank you for noticing.
What a terrible thing to say. Pray tell, where might this something evil be?
Actually, now that I think about it, maybe it's not an illusion to them.
For starters, that laugh.
Well, yeah, Demon God. Have you heard of that one ring a bell, Elder Kai? No?
Oh, what the heck? Try calling for Toki Toki.
I mean, I know he wasn't here for, like, the first universe, but you know, you would think he'd be able to tell the difference between the Demon God and the Supreme Kai.
Toki Toki! Over here! Toki Toki!
Yeah, I still can't get used to that one. And there's some dark aura coming from the Time Nest. Hi, Few.
Maybe I'm doing it too much. Maybe not. Anyway, I'm gonna absorb you now. Cool. Bye-bye.
And no, I'm not gonna repeat this joke. I would say Kiranto after this, but, you know. Why if you were done with the same old joke?
What is that strange look for?
See, I didn't do it this time. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I'm recording this prior.
Are you feeling okay?
Did you not see a demon god here earlier?
Your coloring's a tad off. Is it safe to say you were just daydreaming?
Yeah, well, I wasn't.
Hey, this isn't something we can just laugh off. This is a real emergency, so pay attention.
Says the one that used to be a demon god.
Time rifts. Four new ones have appeared around Kanton City.
Why about Toki Toki?
And the time patrollers are investigating those very rifts. They're being affected by an evil energy. They're possessed, that's for sure. And whatever's overtaken them is causing them to rampage indiscriminately.
Oh no, it's not like a Super Saiyan can kill them or, you know, defeat them. You know, just throwing options out.
Look, the two of us are keeping them contained, but that means we can't investigate the rifts.
Okay, so you need the God Super Saiyan to go ahead and check out these rifts. Okay. Yes, I know it's Super Saiyan Blue. I'm original, though. Besides, Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan does kind of roll off the tongue a little better for me.
That's where you come in. We want you to investigate and weaken the rifts.
By myself?
Since you've already corrected several changes in history, it stands to reason that the rifts won't affect you like the others.
And yeah, I kind of know that was kind of like a weird joke, but... but, seriously, by myself, I'm not going to get any help?
I imagine you'll be perfectly fine.
I could use a hand, though.
Isn't it a bit dangerous to send just one time patroller?
Yeah, Trunks is making sense.
For starters, it's unlikely that this rift occurred naturally.
Trunks is also correct. Well, technically, the last time I did the Infinite History, I was doing this by myself.
And there have been a lot of changes in history, even though Towa and Mira are gone.
I mean, after I killed, Goku killed Mira. It's kind of sad, though. Toa seemed to be a nice person.
I think.
Sort of.
We should assume someone is pulling the strings behind the scenes.
No, like none of the stuff that evil ever happens isn't caused by someone pulling strings. Demon God Dimigra, Toa, Mira, Freeze. Do I have to go on?
Oh, believe me, that was the first thing to cross my mind. In researching these events, I found that the rifts are starting to affect Kanton City's residents, too.
So, do we just have to kick them all? Knock them all out? No?
But someone, say from another timeline, shouldn't be affected by these rifts like the locals.
You saying I'm okay?
Come on, show me what you got!
Just to mention this quick, though, it's like, oh yeah, show me what you got. Hi, how's it going? Even though we have no idea who it is. Not, hey, come on in. Kakarot. Oh, I mean Son Goku. Showtime.
And to make sure there aren't any issues, I've called upon your teacher for assistance.
Also, yes, I understand. Goku, Kakarot, doesn't matter. I switched between them just because it's me. I don't know why myself.
Are you sure? What if we change history even more?
Yeah, Goku might have a history with that.
Don't worry, we won't. These rifts exist in their own time-space. It's separate from our current history.
So, leaving them unaffected would usually mean, oh yeah, this would be all great. But we have to weaken them anyway.
Yeah, right, you have a point there. This shouldn't pose a problem.
I And also, I may have also say this too, but, you know, we are correcting the history one path, but the other path we're screwing up even more. But main goal here was to change history to make sure that it was the same.
All right then, let's go.
I mean, correct the changes. Anyway, let's do this.
I have no idea what's going on. I'm in as long as I get to fight tough opponents. Who cares what's happening? Let's fight!
And there's your typical saying, everyone.
I'll show you where the initial time rift is.
And you mentioned that. Also, the one calling for a fight. Man, always looking for a fight since 1970s, 80s, 50s. I can't remember. I'll just have to look that up.
Here it is. Unfortunately, we won't know what kind of history awaits you until you enter the rift itself.
Wish you guys told us the first time. Or just showed us this, you know, in the beginning.
The old man and I will run support from the time nest. Good luck out there.
Oh, it was 1989. Yeah, the reason why I kind of skipped over some of it in the first part, just because I was just looking this up. Actually, it was April 25th, 1989. Sorry for that mess up. In Japan, and January 31st, 1996. Hey, that's 2 years after I was born. Well, 2.5. Yes, I was born in 1998. So, yeah. I am 20 years old. Fun fact for you guys for the future, which I'm gonna have to say it later. I'm not gonna go like, oh yeah, I'm gonna pull up this clip again, because I'm most likely gonna forget. Back here again. Is there any pizza?
Curious? What kind of world is this? It's completely empty.
I wouldn't say empty.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh! I didn't see this with Gotenks or anyone else at all, but Goku is struggling.
Whis, he created this space. It looks like the hyperbolic time chamber.
Like I was yelling about this earlier. You know, I have to go back and see if, well, I did this was hit just to do, the person not in this path, but, I gotta go back with another character and test this out. It'd probably be the same, though. Never noticed this before, but I can't believe they made Goku start panting.
Be careful. This place is filled with the power of a god. You won't be able to move unless you can control your energy.
Well, let's see if Goku figures that out, too.
I know you can do it! Rah, rah, sis boomba!
Okay. Nope. Quick second after
Amazing.
Me.
Amazing. Do you know what this place is? It's where Goku and Vegeta train to reach Super Saiyan Blue.
But Kakarot's right here. Speak of the devils.
Kinda hurt. I guess I should expect nothing less from Beerus's own teacher.
Yeah, you're training with him.
One more time.
Huh? That's unusual. He shouldn't be. Whis is here.
What do you mean by that?
Oh no, no, Vegeta. Your thoughts are all over the place.
Phew.
Who is that?
My question is, what did she mean by he shouldn't be Whis is here? Wouldn't it be more the timeline, or you know the timeline, including I, because Whis was never in this time, or never was training Goku and Vegeta in here. It should more be on the lines of, no, I'll think of it eventually. Oh, now I remember. Whis shouldn't be here. Who is?
guys time patrollers?
Well, we shouldn't be here. That's more what I was thinking of.
Well, well. So you've made it all the way out here. I guess I need to find a new place to experiment.
What the fuck? I don't remember the screen changing like that dramatically.
The creature's true form isn't known to us. I think it's fair to say he's the one behind all of these rifts.
Well, let's make this, let's correct this though. The creature, more like he? Not she? I mean, we can clearly tell if he's a boy.
You have to defeat him. Best him in battle so we can get the whole story.
I'm not saying just by his voice actor himself, but... I mean, hello, look at Few. He's more structural, or, you know, more of adjacent to the male than female. Unlike Goku's voice actor in Japan, but she does a really good job.
Okay, okay. Before you start flipping out, at least let me introduce myself.
By what, punching me? Now you call him male. Fuck it, goddammit.
We're in the middle of a time rift.
I like how you question that now.
Now
he knows.
You brainwashed the last Kirby. Return them to normal.
Aww.
But you see, I don't do anything to your fellow time.
You stop the fight now?
I mean, I can help you with this rift and the people you sent to look at.
Help us how?
And of course, all you have to do is help me out.
In what regard?
Help you out how?
Hey, how about you help us out by explaining who the hell you are?
I don't know if that's coincidence or they heard us, but, you know. Highly coincidence.
First you interrupt our training, and now you want to fight?
You know, it feels weird looking at Goku wearing Whis's clothes and then his just regular clothes he's had since the beginning. It looks weird, just in my opinion, though.
Oh, so you think you can take Whis on in a fight? You must be pretty tough.
You don't look like Whis.
I have brought these people here to assist you with your training.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh, is that all? Why didn't you say so in the first place?
I don't talk.
I've been itching for a fight all along. Let's stop wasting time and get started.
You know, I can't wait to see like some of these games come VR, then all literal actual or literal virtual reality. You know, kind of like SAO. I'd like to see the possibilities of that. That probably won't be until probably 10 or 20 years from now. But it'd be cool.
Honestly, I just like us all to be on the same page.
What book and what chapter are we on? Also, what page? Because I'm not following.
Well, then I'm not gonna hold back.
I'd like to see you keep up with me.
Hit that attack.
Goku and Vegeta mean business. Oh no, this could get ugly.
Cool now.
What are you up to? Answer me right now!
Ow! Oh god! The hell? Gosh! Aww. Fighting Goku.
No, you look like a
say him too! Where the hell did you come from?
Well, the other person looks like you. Yeah. Die! It's gonna get confusing when I see a Kamehameha wave. Cause I don't know if that's gonna come from Goku helping me out or Goku fighting Goku. Nope.
It ain't nothing. Just thought a little more would push me to the next level.
I just want to see how this happens, though. Oh, shit. Goodbye. I wish they would stop attacking now. You know, a chill cutscene like that? I'm pretty sure some people wonder why I meditate, but it's kind of easy. Stops key from, or helps you regain key. I mean, this form trains key.
What a fucker. It's like to be a god.
That's entirely the wrong transformation.
Is Goku gonna transform? Get the fuck over here. Fuck. Don't look like I'm doing. Final flash. Yes!
Whoa. So that's Super Saiyan God.
Nope.
Luke, this form is called Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan.
Yes!
I like it. That seems pretty strong. Yeah, right back at you. Me, I mean. Now this bitch form is strong. Wrong. It's me!
No,
it's me!
This is funny.
Me! And only me!
Sorry, it's me!
Equally stupid!
Downright dumb!
More than one Goku. Not sure if the universe is ready for that.
Sure! I'm doing just fine!
I should just let them fight.
You don't need to get your princely panties in the ones for chicken. He's right, you know. Us spiders have to stay straight. And we're covered yet. Yeah, what he said.
Why, you devil! I'll show you!
You're dead.
Nice, Vegeta. You're really putting me on the spot. Oh, seriously? Can I fight Vegeta? Next round?
I kind of want to go back and actually listen to the entire conversation. I think I will. That was fucking good. That started to get funny after they were fighting over who was stronger. It's me, no me, and old me, no me.
See? The rift is gone, right? That's because I absorbed some energy. You're welcome.
Oh, I never thought I'd actually be starting to laugh through in this playthrough, but fucking hell, Goku's. Also, that also brought me back, reminds me of a question I was wondering. What is truly stronger? Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan or Super Saiyan 4? Because clearly going to talk about it would take all day, but going off to what happened with each form and the person they fought, Super Saiyan God is weaker than Beerus, making Super Saiyan 4 weaker than, or stronger than Super Saiyan God. And that's in my opinion, but I know Baby Vegeta and Beerus are totally not on the same levels, but, well, fuck it, we'll just skip over this. It's gonna be like a fucking 50-hour talk.
The people who got brainwashed, they should be back to normal now, too.
But if seriously though, if anyone does have like any information on that, like which one is truly stronger, or there's like a website with that up, please send me a link. I would really like to find out myself, because I was wondering which was stronger, Vegeta or Gogeta. Or Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, or Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, or Super Saiyan Blue Vegito. Or I'm sorry, Vegito Blue. Without the timeline or time frame restriction.
Wow, this really is so much fun!
Because if you technically think about it, Vegito Blue, Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, or Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, they're technically probably even, since the fusion dance has to be the same power level, but even though Goku was in Super Saiyan 4 longer, Super Saiyan 4 Goku would be, or Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta might be weaker just because of that factor, but do you think Vegeta and Goku would have the same power level at the same Super Saiyan state? Because technically Goku never trained as Super Saiyan 4.
I can't believe you were able to fight Goku and Vegeta while they were powered up to Super Saiyan 4 like that! Ha! Mind blown!
Well, you have two Super Saiyan gods, Super Saiyans.
Man, I just want to learn every little tiny thing there is to know about you. Color me amazed.
And color me uninterested. Yes, I made that joke twice.
Look, I know we just met and this may be a bit forward, but you have some of your blood. Just a little bit. Just a teensy drop.
Fuck no.
No? That's a shame.
This is probably going to be a two-part, and how long I talked with that last part, probably a three-part.
Oh, look at the time. I've got to go.
Why? Supreme Kai time coming?
Perhaps you would want to come with me? No pressure whatsoever. Okay, maybe a little funny.
No thanks.
Hey!
Oh, hi.
Oh, well, I'm pretty sure we'll meet again soon. Until then, later.
What? No, bye!
No! He got away!
My question is, how'd he get here so fast?
Dead nabbit! Don't leave me behind!
Also, can't you just fly?
So he can absorb energy from any change in history he creates? Unbelievable.
That's my question. I just thought about that now. Can you just not have flown here? I mean, clearly he did that in a certain space, and also in the beginning the beginning cutscene when you, like, first log into the game. But, you know, you could have got here a lot faster if you flew instead of ran.
That's impossible. I don't even believe that he can create changes in history all by himself. There's just no way.
He said he couldn't.
Yes, I agree. Were that true, anything that occurs in a rift might not affect the proper timeline.
Didn't we just go over this?
Even still, remember, we all watched him clear up that anomaly.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean he made it.
He's a complete mystery. None of us know who Few is, or what he wants.
So the stone. He's purple, got long elf-like ears, has white hair, carries a sword, seems like science. Do we need to go on?
Three rifts. We still have three time rifts to deal with, and then we have to find out who's behind them.
And for me, that'd be another hour.
Couldn't agree more. Seems like Few was right in saying there's somebody else responsible for these nasty rifts.
The only question is who?
Let us know when you're ready to fix the rest of these anomalies. And keep an eye out for Few.
I'll be back to you in like 5 or 6 days. I need a nap.
Looks like you're ready to go.
Yeah, it wasn't 5 days. I just took a quick little cat nap.
Trunks, you and the others should continue to keep the raging time patrollers at bay.
So I'll probably end it off the same place as I did last time. It's like after the third mission. But Figure do it half and half. That'd be easier.
Don't hold back. I want you to go ahead and weaken the next time rift.
Yay.
Time rift, huh? Sounds like you might run into few again.
He's to my left.
I reckon there's a good chance you will.
Yeah, I got a feeling too.
I can't wait. Seriously, I am giddy. You better not let me down.
Yeah, I'm surprised none of them still see you.
Madness. He's really thrown me for a loop. I still can't believe that he has the power to absorb energy from changes in history.
Yeah, he can hear you.
If all else fails, I suppose we could let him absorb energy just as a last resort.
Yeah, that's not going to be a last resort.
Hey, she actually gets it now? Eureka!
Like I said, I know this is an illusion, but still, if you think about it, it's like he's right here.
You sure you want to be doing that? We don't know if we can trust him.
He's right. View's no ordinary being, so we shouldn't let our guard down.
Oh, come on, Trunks. Like, Goku, you, Supreme Kai, Elder Kai, Supreme Kai of Time, the list goes on, are ordinary people. Yourselves.
Might be wise not to treat him as an ally just yet.
Oops.
I see what you're saying. Close, but no cigar. I'm not doing anything that bad.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's not talk about those kind of things.
Hey, are you okay? You've been looking restless this whole time.
I've had a nap, and also that you do now realize Fuse like right next to me, my imaginary friend.
I need you to stay focused. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, imaginary friend Fuse, can you?
Hey, this is nothing we can't handle, right?
Yeah, of course, because you still have a god form instead of I.
Come on, I'll show you to the next time rift.
Yeah, I almost fucking butchered that up.
We're here!
I don't know why we couldn't start out here.
I'm hoping this will be another case of fixing history. But I haven't the slightest clue as to what's going on in there.
None of us do.
I'll leave the decision up to you. You decide whether we set history straight ourselves, or take advantage of Fuse power.
To my right, I'm pretty sure the decision would be clear. Also, I said this before, but,
This sucks. 9 days is way too long to wait.
What, should I made it a week?
Okay. How about a little skirmish now?
Oop. Too fast.
Well, look who showed up.
Yeah, just like you already absorbed them.
I don't know who you are or where you came from, but you might want to think twice about challenging me now.
Thing though, who you are. You can clearly tell that is 17 and 18. What's your problem, Sal?
Oh, this is ridiculous. I have already absorbed you both once and achieved my perfect form. However, I am happy.
Not saying the stuff about GT, about him absorbing Goku, but still, how would that be possible?
Interesting. It seems Goku is alive and well in this time.
My question is, what? Are they from the future where Trunks was?
Excellent. We can finally complete our objective after all this time.
Which, by that sense, probably, yeah. Oh no.
Really? Well then, let's have ourselves a little fun and get this party started, shall we?
Why are we here?
So a fight that wasn't supposed to happen. Yeah. I guess that's better than nothing.
You mean?
But it's not enough. No, no, my friends. This time around, we're going to have a very special guest.
Ooh, is this Santa? Aw. Where's
Listen
your
up.
Trucker hat?
My sole mission is the destruction of Goku. Nothing more. You hear me?
No worries, I dig you.
Ah, a another crappy older model from one to the next.
Shocked.
So be it. You can help me kill time until the next cell game begin, I guess. But let's make it interesting.
And I still don't understand why they did this. The next cell games, it says the cell games. Can no one read a fucking script?
I think I'll just take you on all at once. This is gonna be a lot of fun.
I mean, yeah, of course, I just wing this shit. So, of course, I'd be repeating stuff, but... you know, I wing it! If I had a script, yeah, I would look at it and see what it says. But my reading ain't great. Goodbye, Shelby. That was loud. Nope. What the fuck just... oh! Duh!
Oh man, cell game. Now that brings back memories. I guess Gohan and the rest are hard at training. Getting a go at Vegeta and the others from this time is epic!
No,
come on! Don't go being a party pooper! Just a quick round would be enough! We'll be over in an instant!
I'll figure it
The cell games aren't for another 9 days. What the hell is going on?
I found it! Before.
You're either very brave or suicidal and straight out.
At least we don't have to look for him. Well, let's beat him to death already.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do I not have a say? The host of this epic grand gathering. You know, the guy responsible for it all. You androids are far too impulsive.
Second Ethernet cyborgs.
Then you will do so by the rules that I have set forth.
You rules are completely irrelevant. Our goal is Goku to terminate
him. Time to die! What the
what?
Anyway, that's what I was saying. Time to die!
You gang?
Now that's
don't miss a go!
Gloves off and anything goes. Whoever gets the final blood.
No objections here.
Wait.
Very well. You're a funeral.
Immortal!
I can't say I didn't warn you. It's just too bad it's going to be over so fast. I would have preferred to savor our bout during these games. Slaying you is a boy reserved for
are these getting health back? Wait, perfect!
Energy. It's
what
enormous!
The?
Huh. Are you kidding me with this? Wait, was he holding back when I first fought him in the cell games?
The energy level here is great! It's surpassing all predicted figures by leaps!
You know, honestly, I'm out of luck! Every fighter I come across has nothing but disdain for my rule! Goku, though it is a bit early, the cell games are hereby underway. The opening match will be held according to schedule. They are as
did we lose already?
Shall be conducted as a time. was the first to defeat you, declared the winner.
I like the sound of that. I warn you, though, no one's beating me today.
Not when I'm around.
Ready when you are.
Use a transform.
These androids don't get tired. My next move.
Oh, and this lukewarm act. You're wasting my time. I know you are capable of so much more. Stop insulting me like
die. Goodbye. Should've let him fail. Oh. Goku, what do you think that would work here?
Well done. Make sure to keep training.
Just the perfect timing to just look up and see the spirit bomb.
Game, set, and match.
I would laugh if other Goku showed up.
Well, I'll be damned. They whooped the androids and Cell.
Oh yeah, and Goku's technically alive, so time could still proceed to Boo.
Say, Goku, level with me. Was saving history your actual aim, or was this just another fight for you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on, old-timer. You know I love me some history. Some might even say I'm a history buff.
You don't even know what 1 plus 2 is. More of the fact you don't even know probably most of the stuff from your childhood. You don't know much about history.
You know that I heard you say uh-oh there, right? I ain't deaf.
Sure you are.
Oh, right. Busted!
God damn it.
I was a real fool in asking in the first place. Anywho, what a way to end this ordeal.
All of a sudden, Goku.
To say the least. Obviously, the androids threw a wrench in our plans, but Cell was still taken down. At the end of the day, that's all that matters.
And the thing is, you say we actually made history correct. Oh, yeah. Gohan didn't go Super Saiyan 2.
I have to admit, the idea of Fu throwing a hissy fit over the results tickles me.
Yeah, who knows? We'll transfer in the future.
Not exactly. Sorry to burst your bubble.
Hmm?
History isn't linear, and it's certainly not finite. It's formed from a vast network of countless events.
Multiverse theory's a bitch.
Thanks to your efforts, the Cell games will not take place anymore. The warriors of this world will never have their chance to fight Cell.
Goku never dies, Gohan never returns to Super Saiyan 2.
As a result, Goku will avoid death, and Mr. Satan will not be celebrated as the savior of Earth.
Good, you deserve that.
That's a pretty significant change, huh? Just one little twist and everything is different. I mean, seriously, think about that.
I already mentioned it.
I'm feeling aside. Thanks for the energy so much. Woohoo! I made a killing.
We did a killing.
Anyhow, I trust you'll keep up the good work. Bye.
Yay. Can't wait to see how the other timelines change. Ooh, we're getting to my favorite cutscene. Wait, did I end up here last time or didn't I? Can't remember.
That was some stellar work. The time rift has been weakened, and it's all thanks to you.
Yay.
However, it didn't escape my notice that you relied on Fuse power out there.
And you're not going to mention the fact that Goku said uh-oh?
Don't listen to him. A weakened rift is something to be proud of, no matter how you accomplished it. I say you made the right decision.
Thank you.
You know, I hate that we still don't know who's behind all this.
Oh, yeah, we'll probably find out soon.
Not so sure there even is someone to blame us for the few. Maybe he really is doing this all on his own.
Yeah, you never know.
It's possible, yes. He's powerful. And Fu did manage to correct some historical anomalies.
Yeah, so why would he change them?
Hard to say. Perhaps he wasn't lying after all.
that as it may...
What?
Look, we can talk about all the things we don't know until we're blue in the face. We have to do what we can.
Hey. I still take offense to that. And also, we could... Also, we could do the same thing about Super Saiyan 4 and Super Saiyan Blue. Or Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. But, you know. Still, though, I'd like to see any kind of, like, evidence. I also remember seeing one point of evidence, like, oh yeah, Super Saiyan 4 is actually stronger, because Super Saiyan 4 didn't happen yet. GT and Super are part of different timelines. There's no way in hell Super would go on the path of GT ever. Because if you think about it then, why would Goku try to train Ub? Why not train his son? Become even stronger.
There are still a couple of time rifts left. We're counting on you.
And I don't know, that actually might be it for this episode. Who knows? Maybe the chatting took too long since this time around. This might be a part 3 episode.
Okay, let's get the third rift taken care of, shall we?
Man, I thought we were... Hey, just to think, we're only halfway done with this. Also, after this, I think I might as well end it off, just because... That last part took about, like, 50 minutes. Who knows what happens after editing, and I explained it all in the first part.
The rifts. They're starting to destabilize Kantan City entirely.
Oh, no.
We shouldn't let them hang around too much longer. You'll take care of them, right?
In the next episode, next part? Yeah, because knowing me, this would probably take a little longer than I would like.
View isn't here, which means he must have entered the rift already.
Ah, so you guys did notice him.
Here I am! Just kidding. Be there in a sec. Get excited.
Gee, thanks.
I wonder which period in history he'll take us to next. This is kind of exciting, huh?
Ooh, I know.
Just kidding. I know you can handle this, but I shouldn't get too complacent.
Just for having the sense.
All right, get psyched up. Good luck.
All right.
Let's go!
But yeah, it's... Oh yeah, this is where it's gonna end off. Oh, thank God I remember. Oh yeah, anyway. Hope to see you guys all in part 2 of this series. Hopefully this will be... Hopefully part 1 will be released before New Year's Day. Well, before midnight tonight, which is the last couple hours of 2018. Almost said the wrong date. And hopefully part 2 will be released either shortly after that or in the beginning of 2018 or 2019, my bad. So yeah, anyway, once again, I'll see you guys in part 2. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all next time. This is the Killadile signing out.